The benefit that thou shalt thereby reap would be a name whose repetition shall be dogged with curses, whose chronicle thus writ, the man was noble, but with his last attempt he wiped it out, destroyed his country, and his name remains to the ensuing age abhorred. Speak to me, son. Thou hast affected the fine strains of honor to imitate the graces of the gods, to